A 53-year-old Jamestown man will spend time in state prison after he was convicted on a felony weapons charges. The Chautauqua County's District Attorney's Office announced today that Aaron Davis was sentenced to a determinate state prison term of 5 years with 5 years post-release supervision. Davis was arrested in March 2021 after police allegedly busted him with a loaded gun and a stolen bicycle near the 711 North Main Street location here in Jamestown. He previously pled guilty to criminal possession of a weapon involving a loaded firearm, a Class C felony. Davis was sentenced as a violent felony offender because the DA's office said he had two felony convictions within the past 10 years.